I love that word stain. You know, I love that word stain because it gives us a picture, class, of what it might mean to have a mark on our beautiful souls. We die, we go to God's party in heaven. Everyone's going to wear beautiful white dresses, simple white pumps. Even the boys, huh? Look at these two guys. They're going to look gorgeous in that outfit. You really are, you know? That little salt and pepper here, gorgeous, beautiful. All right, but let's go over this one more time. This could come up in a cocktail party. The Immaculate Conception refers to Mary's conception in the womb of her mother Anne in the regular way without the stain of original sin, because Mary had to be born pure in order to be the mother of God. Now, the Immaculate Conception is celebrated on December
8th.
Everybody, December
8th.
It is a holy day of? On that day we must go to?
Yes.
If we don't go to Mass, we go to?
No.
Who said shopping? They're covered, but they work. Just so you know that, all right? They're covered, but they work. All right.